Parliament Tower was here, again. Zane said the manuscript of Return was the key to escaping. I had to get it before Scratch did.
You wrote these pages in the Dark Place. So why are we finding them here?
I think I wrote them. I remember writing an endless amount of pages, but when this happened before, the pages were being sent from the Dark Place to help me. Maybe the same thing is happening here.
That's all for now, Mr. Wake. Thank you for your cooperation. Doesn't look right.
Washington's best coffee-themed amusement park.
All of our attractions are family-friendly and available to children of all ages.
Hello?
I brought my full kit along. Jules, you didn't forget to pack the EMF reader, did you?
Why would I pack your reader?
Yeah, Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea, going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy.
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
Evan, they're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the salt shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around. Excuse me. Do you know where?
Auntie's in the middle of a show.
I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed. Okay, then. Catchy tune. Hello. Do you have a second?
Ah, long time and no see, Miss Anderson. Thor and Odin are not here. They are old tricksters always sneaking off.
Sorry, no, I wanted to ask you about something else. Do you live around here?
I live in Bright Falls. You've seen me around. I am Mr. Blum. You call me Vladimir. I work at a nursing home. I take care of your old people. We are on day trip, music, sauna, the good times. I bring them here in the bus.
The elderly are very important. And it's a very nice bus. Thanks. Can you point me to any trailers around here?
Sure. Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park. Ilmo Koskela owns it. Owns many things in town.
And where is Ilmo?
I saw Ilmo and his brother at the bridge. Well, what used to be the bridge.
Hello. How are you?
Hey, Saga! Over here!
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you.
Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. You own the trailer park, right? Mind if I take a look inside?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled.
Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose, until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest.
Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
Are you familiar with the Cult of the Tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh?
It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
So, your commercials?
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really.
Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is.
Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and, check them all out.
I'm missing something. I should try profiling. Wake says a story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction. Trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga. Elmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yako. The shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous. Ilmo made it sound like I lived here. Does he really believe that?
Light, laughter, and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yako. Her spare key is safe and sound.
The Koskala brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer. All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yako and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there.
Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
Yep.
The Koskalas think I lived in the trailer park. With Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected?
Yep.
The spare key is a Coffee World. First the witch is at the diner. Now the Koskalas. They all think Logan and I used to live here. Wake said the horror story would make people crazy. Like they're being brainwashed to believe the story. Is it spreading? What was that? Fuck!
FBI, show yourself!
Too bad!
Ha! people turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both?
Hello? Anyone here?
Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh.
Thank you.
fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. Be opened on this side. I need something to force this open. Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day. Thank you.
Thank God. Okay, then. Hey, this should get that gift shop open. I guess a toy knife will do. Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Now to find the clicker and the colt. The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Sagaka. Mercedar is not afraid of the rough questions.
Myself. Don't know how to fight it!
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
What? Sweetie pie, right on time!
Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story.
Start the hill of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the others the way the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods.
So good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great-uncle, Odin.
This is your long-lost Mordfar, Thor. Ahsoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to take you from your business. You can come see us anytime.
Years ago, Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be our room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyval and Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home.
She's fine.
Fuck. She's at school. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, it's David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan? What the fuck? Stay where you are.
The cult of the tree.
Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? Get it? Fix this. This is the workshop of the Otokal cultists. This is where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. Prove the cult had the clicker. Tor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later.